What's good, YouTube? It's your boy D-Rib. Hey, today we're gonna react into nature's scary moments. Animals going crazy, basically. So I was doing videos like this, but I seen this and I was like, looks interesting. I want to watch it, and I'm sure that you will want to watch it as well. So here we are. But hey, if it's first time coming across my channel, make sure you go ahead and click that subscribe button for me real quick, because I'm trying to hit 5k followers before the end of the year. I'm almost at 3K, so I won't be able to hit that 5K goal without you. So continue to follow me, Rob. Type stuff down below. See three links: Instagram, TikTok, Twitch. Instagram, thank you for those that have been following me on Instagram. I don't care if you follow me on Instagram or not, but thank you for those that have. TikTok, got over 2,000 on TikTok now because of y'all. And thank you if you have followed me on TikTok, because I know a lot of y'all got TikTok. Right? We'll be doing a giveaway on Twitch, so if you're interested in winning something, all you gotta do is press subscribe and watch my stream. You'll know when the giveaway is gonna be. Too easy. Got any videos you want me to react to in particular? Scroll down in the comments, type it up, or you can type it up like this, it don't matter. Type up what you want me to react to next, and I'll get it done long as it's appropriate. Y'all been sending me a lot of videos for me to react to, so if you go, you know, on my channel and you see a whole bunch of random different stuff, that's what it is. But like I always tell you, whenever it's requested, it's requested, I tell y'all beginning of the video. But this video was not requested. Like I said, I just seen it. So here we are. So I didn't get this thing going because I'm interested. Well, I don't know what I would do. I ain't gonna lie, I probably would have got out the backside and jumped over that fence. Don't need that going on. Is that eels?
Eels.
Yeah, give me that. Why was he riding so close to it?
Oh no, oh my god.
Get out!
He sees it, look at him. Oh my god.
Oh my god, did you get that on video?
You never walk behind a horse. What is he doing? That's why you never walk behind a horse. And that's why I don't mess with birds. I don't trust them. You don't know what they had going on during the day. I don't trust birds. So if you ever go around me and you see me around birds, I'm a little nervous. Because I don't want this to happen to me.
Hey.
It's still going after him.
One. F-ing two. Three. Jesus Christ Almighty! Snakes! Jesus Christ!
I think we got a garfish.
Why he let it get in his leg though?
Be careful, Evan. Oh my god!
Oh!
That's a big gator, buddy! That is a big gator.
That man's trying to paddle in! He said, that's a big. And he was moving though.
That is a big gator.
I would have been scared too. I don't know why I seen that coming. Ted, don't touch me, boy. They just gonna leave the kid? What is it? Oh, it could go under the door, y'all. that thing was big. You're in his territory, bro. Get away. I thought that was a bear, bro. I thought that was a bear. Boy, I know his life. I know his life flashed before his eyes. Boy, I would have left off. You would have seen something coming down my leg, boy. Never show fear. Bro, how did nobody see that thing coming in the water? Bro, how did none of them see that thing coming up right there? He's literally looking that way. He's literally facing this way. And he didn't see that. Bro, y'all need to pay attention to y'all surroundings, bro. I be looking at everything when I be doing stuff. Is that a moose? It is a moose. Oh my gosh, I seen a moose here the other day. I was sitting in my truck, and I seen these two ladies walking. And out of nowhere, I see them sprint. I'm like, why are they running? Like, I'm still sitting in my truck. I'm like, why are they running? Then I see a moose like this. They didn't have, you know, the babies with them. But it was a moose. It was running down the street. I was like, bro. That thing was... It looked just like this one. I was like, bro. That horse back giving out. Say y'all too heavy, man.
I'm so glad I was recording that.
Say y'all too heavy. Why y'all got the two biggest people on that horse? His legs was giving out. He couldn't even get across the water. Look. His legs were shaking. His legs was getting weak.
Got like a big stick or something. Big stick. It's heavy, whatever it is.
That is not a stick. Oh my god, that's not a stick at all.
The way it came up, though, it was like, yeah, that was scary.
Oh my lord, holy moly. Well, that changes things.
Hey.
Ooh. And the way it jumped out.
I'm not gonna bug you.
I think I've seen this video. Away. Is that the mountain lion?
I promise I'm not gonna bug you. I'm not gonna bug you. I'm going away. I'm going away. I'm going away. I'm going away. I'm not gonna bug you. I promise. I'm going away. I'm going away. I'm going away. I'm not gonna bug you. I'm going away.
And that's why you gotta have that thing on you. Y'all had that thing on you just for that. I know you in their territory, but hey, just in case they get froggy. Ooh, no. That's the ones you don't mess with.
The trail back to the camp. I'm walking down the trail, and mom and two cubs. So I am continually to walk backwards.
That's the ones you
mom
don't mess with.
The cubs keep following me and are walking at least as fast as I am.
Goofy! He ate the bird?
Stop that shit. Did you say?
Oh, he spit him out. Bro, he just pulled that out of his nose. What is that, a leech? What is that? I don't think that's a snail. Can't grab a snail like that. Or slug. I don't even want to look. I don't even want to go back. But that was nasty. That almost made me want to throw up, bro. Like, for real. Oh, don't go that way. The cat that way.
No! Get the f away! Go away!
Go bro, away. Why are you still following him?
No! No! F you, dude! Holy!
I need it.
Yeah, get the f away from me!
Gotta get a bat or something, boy. You gotta go hiking with a bat or a stick or something, boy. Cause I promise you, I'm swinging for the fences. That thing coming at me, I'm gonna be backing up, but it's still coming at me, bro. Like, hey, I understand I'm in their territory, but I better leave me alone. I'm gonna start swinging. I'm gonna turn into Barry Bonds out here. If y'all like the video, make sure y'all go ahead and click that thumbs up for me real quick. Scroll down, comment which one I'm going to react to next. Like the video, subscribe if you're new. See what you're giving me.